is part of the moat around St. Bevil's Castle. And it appears the moles like to frequent this area. Let's go for a little walk. It's a side view of St. Bevil's Castle. Doesn't look like your traditional castle, but trust me, it is. That's what it's classed as, I should say. And they command some amazing views over the Wye Valley. You can see past the power lines. Lovely view. I think you'd see marauders coming if you were looking out from the castle. A wee flagpole. And St. Mary's Church in fact. camera's probably not picking it up, but just, oop, just there, there's a little squirrel. See if I can, no, can't zoom in on this mode. That's handy, but trust me, he is there. Probably gathering some nuts he's hidden there from the trees. Not actually doing haunted adventures, but if you see something ghost-like, then comment below. Spooky. Spooked the blackbird. I don't know about ghosty spookies. Some of these gravestones are so old, you can't see the dates on them anymore. They're just worn away. It's like Mary here. She died March 21st, 1895. Old, old. All these here are very old graves, all the 1800s by the looks. Can't see no writing on this one at all. It's all covered in lichen or lichen, however you guys want to say that word. Okay, so this chap died December 24th, 1906. He was born in 1837. Wow. One that's intriguing me. Sorry, always intrigues me, the dates that are on gravestones. Makes you wonder what they did. They saw nice rose carving on that one. So, beautiful morning today. Birds are quite chatty for a change. Look at this chap. This chap was entered into arrest July 1883. He was 62. Another old one. 1926, that one, so from what I can see. The church is undergoing some work at the moment. And that's the graveyard for St Mary's Church in St Brevels. It does say that the church is open and everyone's welcome, but with everything that's going on, we'll probably give that a miss. I think what we'll do by this bench here is just pause and take a moment of reflection and in memory of all those who have passed away